the traditional game. Malaysia is a country that rich with variety of traditional games, such as congkak, batu seremban, gasing, or many more. The game all usually play during free times and very popular among people back then. It has been played by our ancestors since they are young. Nowadays, most of us did not play the traditional game more because they are more attracted to play computer game. So, how I can promote traditional game? First thing first, our school can take part to promote it. The school can promote by making traditional game competition. Every pupil will be given chance to participate in the competition. Furthermore, to make it more interesting, the winner will get gift and certificate. The traditional game like Galah Panjang will surely may attract the pupil to play it. School also can make traditional game club or society. Thus, pupil in the club or society can learn about the traditional game and can speak the knowledge about the traditional game. The second way is from the family itself. Family, especially parents, can teach their children about traditional game. They should buy some traditional game, such as congkak, wow, or batu seremban. This game does not require many people to play it.
Thus,
it will be easier to play it. If the children play at young age, surely this traditional game will not be forgotten. The third way is from social media. Yes, the right ways of the social media can give many benefits. We can use the social media to promote the traditional game. YouTube is where we can watch many videos around the world. We can upload the video there and share it. For example, the video of people playing gasing or playing wow. To give more video and picture about the traditional game, we can Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. We can upload there and share it with other people. People also can comment about the activity. The way will spread the information faster than the old day. There is no doubt that traditional game is one cultural heritage that is priceless and cannot be replaced because it symbolizes our customs, culture and identity of one nation. I, as a Malaysia citizen, will promote the traditional game and make sure the traditional game will persevere. That's all from me. Thank you.